What is going on, Five Fans? So this is it. Sadly, this is the final episode until I retire. It came to my attention as I was moving up to heavyweight. According to my trainer, it's not just that he doesn't want to see me lose. He doesn't want me to be without a title. So if I was to move up to heavyweight, I would have to vacate all of my titles, and I wouldn't be able to directly fight for a title in that switch to make sure that I always have a title, because I would have to fight a few times in the rankings to rank, or a few people to rank in each individual belt ranking. So unfortunately, guys, I will not be able to make it to three-time undisputed in the third division. But I am going to retire and will restart a career. And from there, we're going to try to move from the lowest division possible to the highest division possible and try to get undisputed in each and every division. So we're going to try to literally do the greatest climb of all time. But I'm going to go ahead and show you guys my undisputed, and then I'll do a sparring match, and we're gonna hit that retire button and see what happens. Oh my god, I'm actually nervous. I don't know, I'm nervous. I don't want to end my career, but there's nothing more for me to do. I can't move up and wait. I can't even move down, because I'll be vacating my belts, and I've already become undisputed in the cruiserweight division. All right, let's go ahead and switch. All right guys, as you can see, OEBA World Title Cruiserweight. I am undisputed. I am the champion. The WBS Cruiserweight. I'm the champion. The IBS Cruiserweight. I'm the champion. And the OEBO Junior Heavyweight. I guess this is how they're saying it, the OEBO, but it's still Cruiserweight. I am the champion. I've won 56 fights. I've gotten 49 KOs. Zero losses and two draws come into the hands of Ray. Here you see it, guys. That is all its glory, all of the titles, undisputed champion. Just beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Fanatico really dominated. Age 37, I don't know why I can't move up. My trainer's super nervous, Nelly. I wish I could move up to heavyweight and do it, but here you guys see it. I am the champ in all of the four major belts. We're going to go ahead and take on this guy. He costs about $30,000. R. Raitaru Oba. I'm going to go ahead and face him as he weighs 275 pounds. So, yes, I'm going to face somebody that's 275 pounds. Way bigger than me. Let's see what happens.
Round one.
He's big. I got to prove to my trainer, man, it was a mistake to not let me move up, man. I could have done something magical for you, bro. Could have given you the first ever three division champion, man. And the men's division, the first ever. We're doing six rounds, guys. Six rounds. But this guy's career is a sparring session with no crowd. Just a sparring session to prove that I could have done it if my coach just believed in that
three,
this much.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Knockout.
Not only did I beat him, and I was out boxing, I knocked him out around. I got my phone just so we can see what it says, because it's new to me, and just like it's new to you. Alright, what's he saying? What the heck? What the heck what? Retirement? Are you talking about? You are the unified champion. Yeah, I know I am, bro, but you ain't letting me move up and wait, so I gotta do it. You're not letting me move up and wait. What you gonna say next? Let's see. Are you really going to retire? Retire, yep. Damn, here we go, guys. Really, really? Do you mind if I retire? Oh, all of us. Wow, they're like really asking, bro, I retire, bro. Really? I see. Are you going to? Oh, wait, yes, you are retiring. Then next is the last game. Many fans will come to see the retirement match of the current unification champion. Oh, so I got one more fight. To all the fans who have supported me until now, I will respond with the champion boxing. Oh, okay. So, all right, so we got one more fight. All right, here we go. This is it, guys. This is it. This is the final one, man. Title defense. Oh, I think all my titles is one of them.
Round one. Go.
Just for this, I kind of want to give people a knockout. Last fight. Bam. Ooh, I had him looking like he was broken. Nope, slip that clean. Nope. Oh wow, he broke my ribs, okay. Alright, it's my last fight anyway, bro. Just be able to spend time with my children. Spend time with my family. All this grinding to be the best and be undisputed. It's done. Oh, you don't know what to do right now. I was cleaning him up. I'm just being defensive a little bit. I'm being aggressive right now. I'm throwing punches and punches. I'm a clean ball. Let's go. 60 punches landed. I'm not even playing with it, man. A little bit of me is just also taking my anger out on this guy, man. Also taking my anger out that I couldn't go to the heavyweight. He's way faster than that. Yeah, I can tell I'm getting old, man. Definitely know I'm getting old. I can see it. Still trying to be a little bit expensive to be responsible, like right here. But I really hit him. But, ooh, didn't expect that. Oh, nice. Good job. Let's go. He's wobbling. Fight that they came, they wanted to see a champ go out, go retire, and going out with a bang. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Slip. slip. Ooh, caught him on the angle as he came in. Pivoted. And then he came in. He came straight, but I wasn't there anymore. All right, here we go. Look how little I am compared to these guys, bro. It's kind of crazy. It would have been that journey to heavyweight would have been beautiful. Let's go. Now shut that guy down. Step back. Step back is the easiest way to shut that down. He's trying to aim with look, look. He's really trying to do angles on me, but look at that. That. Ooh, that was crazy. Double catch and shoot. Him, but the thing is, he's so good with his, or he's very consistent with, let's put it like that, that's a better word. He's very consistent with his ability to angle or his attempts to angle. Let's go. Let's go. You know I am, man. 58 punches landed, he knows I'm up. I'm old. Oh, I try to get him. Bam, right there. Stretched out, straight right. That one right there. Doing stuff like that. So I can't go all the way with it, bro. stuff that I needed to get. Being undisputed in two divisions. I'm like a four division or a five division champion. I'm a two division world champion. A three division world champion. And a two division undisputed champion. Let's go, bro. Let's go. How much I got? 53. I'm not playing, bro. I'm not playing. How much you got? 29? You're not holding a candle, bro. You're not holding a candle. You came in aggressive, bro. Yeah. You came in quick. He's young, man. He's young. He got that young. You know what I'm saying? He trying to get that. He's doing some work there. He got that pep in his step. He wants me to go out with a loss. He wants that torch passed on to him. I'm not passing the torch, buddy. I'm not passing the torch. I'm sorry. My ego, my self-confidence. I can't even do it, dog. I can't even do it. I can't pass you the torch. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Come on. Let's go. Caught that. Nice, he slipped all that. See how they adjust? That's what I like about this game, man. They adjust. In between rounds, they're doing things to adjust. Deep. But it's because I'm just going mad hard. He's hurt. I'm going mad hard to get the knockout. Come on. Let's go. Ah, I was going to try to corner you there. Come on. Nope. Let's go. Bang, bang. Come on. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. Let's go. Get out of this round too. I hope he's still hurt going into the next round. Two hits. Not this close to work. He's still hurt. Come on. Ah, yeah, he's getting smart. He's not moving in this time. Already. Let's go. cornered. I'm cornered. Come on. Ooh. Come on. I didn't survive all of that. Let's go. Let's go. Is he getting up? That is a wrap for his career. 8-round knockout. I wonder if anything special happens. Damn, that's crazy. $25 billion. That's wild. Oh, that means. Ah, here we are. Box is official. Let's see what these things say here. Do not register. Start registration. Okay, let's go ahead and. Fanatico cannon. I don't know what that means, but. Do you want to save this? Yes. Save complete. There it is, guys. Oh, this is my whole career? Wow. All my fights. All my fights here. All my decisions. We're gonna speed this up. These are all the years. Hurts, man. This hurts. I can't get more than this. They should do some type of a celebratory thing for me. Speeding it up. Grand Prix and Ertain. That's it, guys. We're gonna start the career over, of course, and that will start season 3. That was it. That was it for Boxers Road. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That was my final fight for my career for that fighter. Man, that's insane. Anyways, I'll be back for season 3, where we'll start at the very light. Maybe flyweight. I'm going to try to start as low as possible and try to move up and become multi-divisional champion. Try to become 8 divisions. Who knows? Anyways, guys, I will see you.
Round 1.
It'll be a beautiful way of playing each other back. Anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and see you guys on the next season 3 of Boxers Road to the Real. It was a pleasure, guys. It was a pleasure. I had a blast. Peace out.